Hi guys, I have another car mukbang for you, and today I'm having sushi. I'm so excited. So I'll show you in a second what I got. So much food here. It's gonna be kind of tricky showing everything. Here we go. Some salmon, some tuna, some squid and eel, and some wasabi. It's gonna be so good. I usually work from home, but today I ventured out and went into the office. Nobody was there. It was so quiet, almost too quiet to be able to work. So I left to get sushi. Get lunch. Okay. Oh, what to start with? I'm gonna start with the salmon. I have been craving salmon so much. Go. The light's not that great. Very big. And I also have some fried squid, so some calamari here with some sauce. I don't know if it's a spicy sauce. Looks like a mayo, like a sriracha mayo. The squid is a little bit chewier today than normal. Some tuna. Makes me happy. I think this might be a spicy tuna roll or salmon, spicy salmon. That's good. It's a squid. Here's my spicy scallop hand roll. There's the kick. I feel it now. Mm. some unagi, eel. I don't need soy sauce on eel. Eel is, the sauce is very sweet. Spicy salmon again. Really good. Eel. I can feel the little bones in the eel, but you can eat all that. Eel is very soft. Salmon. My favorite. Good. This is a bit big. It would have been nice if they cut it a little bit smaller. Squid. love wasabi. After this, I'm going to the grocery store to get ingredients to make some homemade lasagna. I haven't made homemade lasagna in years because I've had to save time on making dinner because there's just so much going on all the time. So some things, it's usually just semi-homemade, or for lasagna, I usually get the Marie Callender's frozen lasagna. But today it's gonna be homemade. It's gonna be delicious. Sushi. Ooh. Whoa, that was close. I did not get soy sauce everywhere. This is why my car stinks all the time. I eat sushi in it. Always eat your ginger so you don't get sick. It's a curly tentacle. Hopefully you guys aren't grossed out. It's delicious. Okay, off to Concord grocery shopping. Bye.